यार Hello? मॉर्निंग मैम।
Good morning, everyone. I take this opportunity to welcome you all to our orientation day and invite our esteemed principal, Professor Pramila Kumar, to address the gathering. Ma'am. Good morning. Namaskar. Welcome to the portals of Gargi.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the portals of Gargi, an institute where excellence is a tradition. I extend warm greetings to parents, my fellow colleagues, and dear students on the orientation day 2021. Gargi College is one of the five colleges opened in July 1967 by Delhi administration to accommodate the ever-increasing demand of women in pursuit of higher education. Before I proceed further, let me take you to a virtual tour of the college. Give me a moment, please. As you know, we all are learning these new technologies. Every day there is update or there is some change in the software. So we had some problem earlier also. I apologize for that. We'll just have a tour of the college in a minute. This is the main entrance of the college, right now blocked because of the new academic block coming in. This is main arc of the building. There's a parking area you can see. Then we have a commerce block, which is 4-story. The ground floor is library. This is a science block. Arts block and arts for rent are the most happening place in the college. This is again arts block where all the activities, the smaller scale activities, they happen here. Hope you liked the college. The college is named after Gargi, an ancient Indian woman scholar who figured in Brihadaranyaka Upanishad. She stands out in that Upanishad as one who raised the most difficult questions regarding the nature of the ultimate reality in her discourses with Sant Yagnavan. The intellectual vigor and persistence she showed in questioning the master symbolizes the human yearning for knowledge, the endless spirit of inquiry and quest for truth. This is the inspiration behind our mission statement that every student who passes through the portals of the college emerges as a wholly developed individual, symbolizing the spirit of enterprise and inquiry that characterizes Gargi. The college started its journey at a very humble note, with 200 students, two courses, and few teachers in a rented accommodation. These 54 years have seen exponential progress in terms of addition of many prestigious courses. Several honors and awards were received from time to time, as shown in the slide. Gargi was ranked 16 at All India level by NIRF and 10th amongst Delhi University colleges. College was also ranked 9th in Arts stream, 14th in Commerce stream, and 12th in Science stream by India Today Ranking 2021. This cannot be a matter of chance. This is because of distinguished faculty and dedicated support staff. Today, we host more than 4,500 students, 21 undergraduate and 3 postgraduate courses, along with some certificate and add-on courses. Gargi is reputed for providing quality liberal education in humanities, commerce, science, and education. The academic life is rigorous and designed to lay a firm conceptual foundation and provide professional expertise necessary for adapting to challenging workplace. Although a women's college, it is not a cloister. It welcomes interaction with other educational organizations across the country and occasionally the world, actively engaging both men and women in all extramural activities, competing with the best on equal terms. As we sow, so shall we reap. The extremely distinguished list of alumni impacts a sense of confidence and immense pride in students. I am indeed delighted to display this wall of fame showcasing our alumni. You may also see this in the auditorium when you join the college physically. But don't forget, freedom with responsibility leads you to success. Only freedom can spoil you, and only responsibility may make you dull, tedious. The right blend of both, freedom and responsibility, is a key to success, but it's a real challenge. Get ready for the challenge. To supplement the conventional education, we have student enrichment programs such as seminars, workshops, field visits, which are interdisciplinary in nature. The college has established a strong research culture by promoting research at undergraduate level through Gargi Pathfinder Award, bioinformatics infrastructure facility, extramural research projects of faculty from UGC, DST, DBT, and ICSSR. To facilitate our students to achieve all this, infrastructure facilities available are a well-equipped library with more than 75,000 books, 47 journals, and magazines apart from 10 newspapers. It is a web junction with the facility of UGC InfibNet and access to Delhi University Library Catalog. You can also use e-books, e-resources through college library at the comfort of your home. You will get to learn more in the departmental orientation. Medical room has a trained nurse for providing basic first aid to students. Students can also get their health checkups done by qualified medical professionals. There are well-equipped computer labs, science labs, seminar hall, auditorium. There is a huge, well-maintained sports ground with latest facilities and equipment. Bookshop is there to provide basic stationery and books. Student union room, where student council plans all cultural and non-cultural activities for you throughout the year. Food court and canteen, they are the favorite spots to mingle around. But you can enjoy all this hopefully very soon when you join the college physically. To be a good human being is more important than obtaining degrees. We inculcate human values through various societies such as NSS, NCC, Equal Opportunity Cell, Gandhi Study Circle, Enactus, Women Development Cell, Eco Club, and Enabling Unit. Placement Cell is there to guide you and help you to achieve your goal when you are ready to bid goodbye. We take responsibility to escort you even after your graduation. The Placement Cell has been organizing online counseling and recruitment drives even during these challenging times. Life at Gargi, however, is not just an academic firewall. At any time, the campus remains suffused with vibrant energy as the entire student community is engaged in extracurricular activities with equal vigor. So it is hard to forget the cultural heritage of Gargi. The cultural societies of Gargi have earned name in the university circle through their powerful performance over years. These societies are Anubhuti, the Hindi Srajanatmak Lekhan Samiti, Enliven, the Western Dance Society, Euphony, Western Music Society, Glass Eye, the Film Society, Fuse, the Fine Arts Society, Iris, the Photography Society, Kshitij, the Street Play Society, Nazakat, the Indian Dance Society, Northeast Society, QED, the English Debating Society, Quizito, the Quiz Society, Samranjani, the Indian Music Society, Samiksha, Hindi Vaad Vivaad Samiti, Sparks, the Choreography Society, and Upstage, the Dramatic Society. All these societies, in fact, Student Council will have their orientation tomorrow with all the students. Jistatva, NSS Cultural Festival is popularly known as Diwali Mela because it is celebrated in the month of October before Diwali. It is one of the most popular fests of Delhi. A virtual Jistatva in the current academic year was a huge success. Reverie, the most sought-after cultural festival across the colleges of Delhi University. The Student Council is very excited to have this festival online due to the prevailing circumstances. Although in the current time we are badly missing the physical interaction during such festivals, but hope to regain it soon. Behind every successful execution of all these activities, there is a dedicated team of proctors, advisors, and student council who work tirelessly throughout the year. For any discipline-related problem, you may contact proctor teachers. For any guidance, information, advisors are there to guide you. Any problem for which you need special attention, we have an internal complaint committee. These names and contact details are also available in the prospectus and Gargi website. And now TICs of various departments. They are shown on the slide. You will interact with them in the departmental orientation soon after this presentation. The link for the departmental orientation has been uploaded on Gargi website. You can also access the link through the chat box. You are advised to open the link of the course or department in which you have taken admission. Now, a word of caution. No smoking, no ragging. Although it's irrelevant at present, but whenever college reopens, you have to abide by these guidelines. Timetable for all the courses has been uploaded on the website, and you will get more information regarding timetable during your departmental orientation. Currently, all the classes will be held online till we get further instructions from the university. All of you are advised to keep checking college website for any update from time to time. The academic calendar for 2021-22 is displayed here. It is also available on DU website as well as college website. That's all for my presentation. Let me conclude my presentation with the statement, अपने लक्ष्य को ऊंचा रखो और तब तक मत रुको जब तक आप इसे हासिल नहीं कर सकते. Hope to meet you very soon. Have a safe stay at home till you come to Gargi physically. Thank you so much and have a good luck. So at 12:30, at 12 o'clock, the departmental orientations will start. Check the website and join your departmental orientation at a given time. Thank you for the enthusiasm. I'll close the meeting now. Thank you so much for joining.